Fuck, that sound is scrambling my brain. Let's get out of here.
Thank you.
It looks like ruins of some sort. I don't see a place for a key.
We'll never get through.
I've seen the Underlost open these old doors.
Thank you.
These kind of plants look like they can open up.
I have no knowledge of such things.
You know how hard these plants make night warfare? Light up the whole place like a spotlight.
The air is unbreathable!
Thank you.
Looks like a lantern of some sort. It's just...
I have no knowledge of such things.
I don't know a damn thing about this.
Looks like explode... Is there a way through the ruins in the Mold Forest?
The old Underlost ruins. They can only be passed by the blue freaks of the Bone Circle Village. They made them in the first place.
Tell me about the creatures that live near the giant bone circles.
The Underlost. They're blind. But that glowing patch on their foreheads, that stuff they can see as if it's burning in their minds. They also use radar waves to see, so some vibrations and sonics can hurt them like a dog. I think them Outlanders got a sonic device hooked up under the village. The sound travels through the bone circles and keeps them at bay until the Chosen need more slave labor.
Why do the Mold Forest plants glow?
They have nectar that glows. Most only have a little, but some have a lot. Attracts the Helgak. They only open up when the Helgak sing their mating calls. The animals drink the nectar and spread the plant spores around the forest. Only certain materials can pick up the nectar without killing the glow, though, like a Bioloom lantern.
What's with the bone circles around the village to the east?
The Underlost believe it will protect them. They made of Helgak bone, which is an awesome conductor for sound. They carve areas into the bones that might light up when you put on the bioluminescent mold plant nectar in them. That glowing stuff is the only thing them freaks can see.
Have you seen any strange ships?
Nothing but for days. They keep hauling away cargo for their operation in the Mold Forest.
Are you the only one left?
Yeah, I guess. We got some stuff left over, though, like explosives. Me and Johnny used to use that stuff to fish in the lakes around here.
What kind of material was mined here?
The whole core is covered with a crystal called corite, like diamond, only better. Builds up from all the pressure of the world shells beating down on the core over millions of years. We work it into lots of stuff, from lenses to jewelry.
You know how to shape?
Why, it's my specialty.
What happened here?
Whole mine was destroyed. Can't you see that? The Outlanders took over the mines in the Mold Forest.
Sometimes it is just better to say nothing.
Any explosives around?
You know how to handle.
I was a demolitions expert for Jinam. Lost my arms because of it.
need to open them up first.
You know how hard these plants make night warfare? Light up the...
These kind of plants look like they can open up.